keep the light on notice. I sit and wait until the next song. 20 hours in an old van up the East Coast through the cold wind. Drove 20 hours by the ocean up the East Coast. What a road trip. Now that interstate is paved with memories of a past life I lived when I was 18. And every winter I think back to what we used to be. In that past life we lived.
Nikki, thanks so much for the 10 bomb.
Oh, oh.
Whoa. The real, what's up, chat? Thanks so much for the 10,000 bits. Holy crap, thank you. You're insane.
I'll reminisce about a past life. Things change, nothing lasts right.
So today, chat, today we're playing Phasmophobia. Arctic Wolfie, thanks so much for the 5 bomb. Ali Jack, thanks so much for the 10 bomb. Puffles with the 5 bomb. Yo! What is that? How many? Yo! How many was that? I can't. Oh my god. It's Azor, thanks for the 10 bomb. Shrew Buddy, thanks for the 10 bomb. The real chonkity donkity? I was at a 50 bomb? I actually can't tell, but thank you so much. Moonbeam HQ, thanks for the 5 bomb. Shrew Buddy with the 5 bomb. Jessica 618 with the 5 bomb. Holy crap. I feel like, you know those people who do like the auctions that are like, what's the 5? Another 5. 16, 10, 10, 10, 10, 50, 50, 20, 20. I feel like that. All that game, thanks for the 5 bomb. Heather 007, thanks for the 5 bomb. Yeah, are you guys ready for Phasmophobia? Are you guys ready for Phasmophobia? I think this will be really fun. I think this will be really fun. X Sky High, X thanks for the 5 bomb. Not McDonald's, thanks for the 5 bomb. But yeah, are you guys ready? I think this will be an absolute banger. I think this will be a lot of fun. This will be a lot of fun. And I don't even have it set up. Oh my god. Yadara, thanks so much for the 5 bomb. Avery, thanks so much for the 5 bomb. Really appreciate it, guys.
Tinker in my dare wrong. Foot on the brake.
Yo, the real Chongity Donkey with a fit. Welcome to the. Wait, is that total 100? Welcome to the Billionaire Club? Welcome to the Billionaire Club. I gotta keep that up, I guess. Billionaire, 100 millionaire, and millionaire club. But yeah. I think we have a really good group. We got Karl, Quackity, Ranboo. Quackity's gonna be like trolling the whole time, probably. He's gonna scare the absolute crap out of me. Warning, also, if you don't like cussing, guys, I probably will be cussing because I will get very scared. So if you don't like cussing, just letting you know that now. People are probably gonna curse. I'll try my hardest not to, but when I get scared, it just flies out of my mouth. Squee, thanks so much for the 5 bomb. Emily, thanks so much for the 5 bomb as well. But yeah. Yeah, you are ready to hear me scream like a baby. That's true. I won't lie. This game scares me. It scares me, okay? The real chonkity. What the hell with another 50 bomb? Yo, thank you so much. You are insane. I think that's 350 bombs. Holy crap. The hype train's at 5,000% hype. Are y'all good? Thank you guys so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yo, Chalice, thanks for the 5 bomb. Tegas, thanks for the 5 bomb. Puffles, thanks for the 5 bomb. Let me launch the game, or I'll just keep talking. I'll launch it once I'm with the boys. Interkellers, thanks for the 5 bomb. So yeah, yes. Do not stay in the van. I won't stay in the van, only because I'm streaming. Because that would be very lame. That'd be very, very, very lame of me if I were to stay in the van. If I were to stay in the van, I would get clowned all over Twitter, so I won't. I will just go in there. I will be scared. Mocha, thanks for the 5 bomb. Zoliz, thanks for the 5 bomb as well. What the hell? The real Chonkity Donkey with 15,000 bits? Yo, are you good? Thank you so much. Ash Edwards, thanks for the 5 bomb. Archangel Bell, thanks for the 1,000 bits. Think or am I? Is everyone here? I don't know if everyone's here yet.
Don't notice. I sit and wait until the next song. 20 hours in an old van of the East Coast.
Heather 007, thanks so much for the 5 bomb. All right, I think everyone's here. Yeah, everyone's here. Shrew Buddy, thanks so much for the 10 bomb. Is that 10? Thank you so much. Thank you guys so much.
Marie,
Ali Jack, thanks so much for the 5 bomb. I'm trying to keep up with all the subs. I'm trying, but you guys, make it a little difficult sometimes, but that's fine. Thank you guys so, so, so much. In that path. All right. I'm going to tell the boys. I'm going to unmute. Oops, I can't spell. I reminisce about a past life. Oh my god, whoa, 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 whoa. Leah, thanks for the 10 bomb. Kiss Adorable, thanks for the 5 bomb. Did I miss anything else? Did I miss anything? Medeva Sart, thanks for the 5 bomb. Again, guys, I'm really sorry if I butcher any names. There's a good chance that happens, because I'm, you know, I sometimes have trouble, like, reading stuff. And so, in combination with names, I suck. I'm the worst. But it's okay. Yo, Foxtrot with the 1000 bit says, let's get some goes. I'm down. I'm down. I'm scared, but I'm down. Let's just do it. Alright, I'm gonna unmute. When I was 8. I gave him some time. Hello, 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 hello.
Yeah,
hello,
so
hello,
I'm just kinda like, how am I gonna pitch to him that I'm like just constantly doing his mom? You know what I'm saying?
More especially it's that frustrating because on the stream. Like, cause I promised him and
it's frustrating because I promised him I wasn't doing his mom, but...
Oh, yeah.
No, Karl, I guess. Yeah. I mean, dude, honestly, man.
Wait, he can actually hear us?
Yeah.
You're not live, though, right? Are you live yet?
Yeah, I'm live. Yeah, that's a little awkward.
Yo, bro, thanks so much for the 5 bomb. Doing your mom?
No, Karl.
Doing your mom.
Karl, if there's anyone in this world I'd rather have doing my mom, it's going to be the homie.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh god. All right.
Oh man.
Hold on. I need to add this source. Hold on. Let me add this panic screen I have. Add source. Game capture. All right. Did I ask? Go get something to eat, dude. Go get something to eat. Oh, Jess, thanks for the 10 bomb.
Oh wow. My boss is being nice to me right now. He's like, yeah, I guess you can have a small eating break.
I'm just saying, go get something to eat, dude. I don't want you to be starving. But okay,
hey, Quackity.
I got this.
I got this. Hey, Quackity.
Yeah.
You earned it.
Oh yay, we did it.
I don't actually know what to get. That's the issue. I don't want to get anything fried.
Why? Try a girlfriend, nerd.
Why is this not working the way I want it to? This is so weird. Oops. I don't want to mess with that.
Try a girlfriend, Pipsqueak.
Oh, that's why. Aha. I'm an idiot. That is why.
Hey, Pipsqueak, try a girlfriend, huh?
Maybe I will. Maybe I will. Sub-7-9, thanks so much for the 5 bomb. Appreciate it. Just, yeah. All right, I think I'm ready to go. I click this.
Wait, Sub-9, it's that. A good day.
Why is
I didn't
it
even notice until just now.
Why is it a good day?
You know my Valentine's Day tweet?
Yeah.
It's officially my first 300K.
Pog, congratulations. Wow.
Officially just happened.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Are you guys on the beta?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to hide
Am
my
I on sapnap? Is that what you
did? Dude, come on, Karl. Why do you
Wait, why are you still online on Minecraft karaoke?
Oh. Maybe I should do that.
It's probably bad, right? I don't know.
Yeah.
Thank
you for the 1000 bits. Okay, dude. You know, you're just
I wasn't trying to be a jerk, but you're kind of dumb.
Oh.
So.
Yeah, like, I mean
maybe some gratitude in the attitude
audio,
type beat?
Microphone. We need to do not that one. Test. Give us a sign. Okay, cool. My microphone works. Apply.
Wait, I haven't like played this in so
Wait,
long.
Wait, it
how
worked
do I
for
the...
you?
Yeah,
how do I do the beta?
You have to make
Give
sure...
Give us a sign.
My
yeah, no,
internet
nothing happens
is
for me.
Cracked. It, you yeah. know, it downloaded
you need,
a
you
5
need, you
gigabyte
You need to get
it
to work
because
you need
seconds.
A talking game. Cherry Dumbs, thanks so much for the 5 because we have to mute our sounds like in Discord. So, do you have like another microphone?
So, am I switching to beta
no, my,
to be
my
clear?
Microphone
yeah,
works,
put it on
beta. Doesn't like.
Are you on the beta?
The specific voice.
Wait,
yeah.
Sapnap, is it cool if I go like get some food real quick and bad covers for me? Just
yeah.
Like the first round.
That's cool.
Okay.
Bad, are you there?
Oh my god.
Hi.
Okay.
I'll
just. Bad.
Man said. Man said. I.
For the first one, while I just get some food.
I gotta put bad in the.
I'm in the middle of something.
Can't. Just kidding.
Oh, he's having sex.
All right, you're going to have to starve. You're going to have to starve, Quackity.
I'll show up then. I'll just
Thanks.
Order.
Right. Yeah. Sad. Sad Ho 420. Thanks for the 5 bomb. And then Randy Butternubs. Thanks for the 5 bomb. All right. Okay. Now I need to hide my screen. I need to play. Create private.
Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. That's such a good
song. Oh, copy the invite code. And I'm gonna send. Now I'm gonna send it in this chat. That's the code to get in. Okay. Now
8427.
No, no, please don't. Please don't. This is gonna be so much worse than.
Yeah, they can probably figure it out.
And they can. And then they can talk to me, so it's way worse. And someone's gonna come in here screaming very bad things.
How do I?
All right, hold on. Can you hear me in game? Hello, 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 hello.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Oh, I can hear you in game as well. And then so V is local chat. B is like all big chat.
Yeah, I have minus control from big chat. I looked at it like right beforehand.
You're talking in both games right now.
It says.
I don't think you push talk on, but it's cool. It doesn't matter for you as much.
It says game does.
I can just mute.
Okay. You can mute.
I'll just mute. I'll just mute in Discord.
Oh, in Discord. Okay. All right. What happened, Quackity? No,
it says your game doesn't exist.
What do you mean? It does. Are you on the beta? Are you on the beta?
Yeah, so if he's in
the beta. Buddy, thanks so much for the file. I mean, I just update you to the beta. It takes like 2 seconds. Okay. The beta's better. It just has like more updates. Oh, Jesse, thanks so much for the 5-bomb. Okay.
A gift.
Wait, there's two basketballs now. Splash. Oh, shit.
Enter beta access code?
There's no beta access code.
No, you don't have to do that. You don't have to. Oh, wait. I just keep on forgetting that I'm muted.
Yeah. You look like a fool, Ranboo. Only I can hear you.
I look like a fool right now, man. It's not going well.
Has anyone ever ordered, like, steak?
You know, I don't think it's that bad of a deal. It doesn't sound, like, horrendous. It's paved with memories. Of a past life I lived when I was 18.
Weird that you haven't invited me yet, huh?
Karl, the invite code is in the Discord. You absolute Nimrod.
Should I say it aloud to make sure?
No, please don't, because people can talk to me, so that's really bad. Some bad things could happen very fast.
Yeah, no, people can.
Okay.
Yep.
So let's not leak the code.
This is too relatable.
8-5-8-5.
No. We can't even troll, because I swear to God, if someone comes in here and starts saying very, very bad things and my Twitch gets banned, Karl, I'll be very angry with you.
What does an angry sapnap sound like?
Yeah, we can hear you. Adorable witch, thanks so much for the 10 bomb.
You're so scary. Shoo! Can you hear me? Hello? Shoo!
Okay, Karl, you're freakishly loud. Stop.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Let's see about a finesse.
In the game.
Can you hear me?
How do I do that?
He's so loud.
How do I turn him down?
No, it's when you get into a game. When you get into a game, you have to do it. So you have to press escape when you get into a game.
Karl, shut the hell up! Shut the hell up! Please! Karl, shut the hell up!
Oh my god. This is scarier than the ghost.
Like, actually.
Oh god. Alright, let's see about a finesse!
Alright, Quackity, we're just waiting on you. I think it's your birthday soon, so happy early birthday. Love you, Sap. Thank you. Yes, it is my birthday soon. Jessica, thanks so much for the 5-bomb. I'm gonna be turning... I'm turning 20. I'm turning 20. I'm gonna be old. I'm going to be old.
Old!
Dude, I'm no longer a teenager. Oh, god. Everyone's gonna hate me now. Because I'm no longer a child.
Vouch.
Oh my god.
Hey, Mike, can you hear me? Hello?
Yes, you're so loud. On? You're so loud. You are so loud. Get the hell away from me.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Can you hear me?
Alright, I'm muting on Discord.
This
is terrible. Shut up!
Too much of him.
Okay. Alright, guys, focus.
Let's worry about it for now. Yes, sir.
Please, alright, we're gonna start with the farmhouse because it's not that hard.
Did you know that you can subscribe for absolutely free on Twitch Prime?
Oh my god.
Holy shit, Karl, you are so loud. You know what, just because you're being so loud, I'm thanking Adorable Witch. I'm thanking Adorable Witch for the 10 bomb. Just ready up. Everyone ready up.
This is a nightmare.
Karl, ready up.
Did you get the supplies necessary for this ghost hunting expedition?
I think. Here, I'll add some more supplies. I'm adding all my supplies.
Yeah, add some more.
Fucking die.
Right, I'm not adding anything. Color. I'm a freeloader.
Add some.
I'm a freeloader. I'm not adding nothing.
Add some goddamn supplies, Karl.
Hey, I'm walking here, alright? First things first.
Oh, Jazz, thank you for the 5-bomb.
Second thing second. Banan?
Post.
And third things third. My name Jeff.
Wow. All right. Ready up. Ranboo, Karl, press space and then click ready up.
I'm ready.
Mocha, thanks so much for the 5 bomb.
How do I do it?
Press space.
I can't figure it out, Sapnap. Can you please talk to me?
Why
this
is
one?
He so loud? How do I turn him down?
He's holy so loud.
How do I turn him down? Shit! How do Karl, I ready up?
Karl, you're actually. Please shut up.
Karl, hey, please. Man, how do I turn it? Hey, can I turn it down anyway, or is it just something that turns down on its own?
You won't get away from me.
You have an XLR setup, please, for the love of
God. Hey, chat's asking to turn me up. Can you please turn me up a little bit, Sapnap? Shoo!
He's so loud. No.
He's so
loud! Karl, ready up!
My name's Sapnap!
Karl, for the love of God, ready up. Please. Oh my God, he's so loud.
Chat just said they can barely hear me. Sapnap, why do you have my microphone volume so low?
Properly? Can anyone else not hear me?
Check. Hello? Can you guys hear me? Hey, can anybody hear me? Hey, mic check. Hey, mic check. This feels like old Gary's Mod days. You know what I'm saying, fellas?
This is like Gary's Mod, but worse.
Shoo! Let me get a mic check.
Karl, please shut up and ready up. Oh my God.
Karl, I play football. I play football. My name's Sapnap.
Holy crap! He's so loud. He's so loud.
Please, if everyone could just call, why
are we hanging out in this room? Why are we hunting for ghosts right now, Sapnap? Hey,
Karl, do I need to put it in the list?
I read it up. I'm waiting on you guys. I'm literally waiting on you guys.
Okay, start.
Press start fast.
God, jeez. Oh my God, he is so loud. He is so loud. How do I turn him down? Holy crap. Kaylee, thanks so much for the dono. Sketchy baby, thanks so much for the bits. Oh, my eardrums, dude.
Alright,
turn him down.
Options
and
put him down to like 10%.
Bless you, Ranboo. You are a saint.
You are welcome.
Shut up, Karl. Shut up.
Alright, Nancy Thomas. Alright,
guys. Look, we're taking this seriously, Karl. Alright, Quackity and Karl, you guys are the same person somehow. You guys are twins. Look, I can hear you. And you know what? You're staying at this very low level. Listen, guys. We're gonna find these ghosts. We're the new Ghostbusters. We're the new Ghostbusters, okay?
I am the Ghostbuster.
I am
the Ghostbuster. That is me.
Yes.
I am the Ghostbuster.
We are going to bust the ghosts, okay?
All right.
I'm just going to ignore Karl because I know. All right. Nancy.
It's a trap.
Thomas.
It's a trap.
Nancy Thomas. What?
That was the ghost.
That was creepy.
No, don't let him go in. Oh, don't let him go in. Nancy Thomas. Okay.
Okay, let's Nancy Thomas. Capture a photo. Motion. We don't even have a motion center. Oh my God.
He's going in.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Time to slowly walk.
Quackity is so, like, making this so much worse.
Nancy Thomas.
Hey, yo, Nancy.
Have you gone to?
Hello. It's me, Theodore from Alvin and the Chipmunks, motherfucker.
Where's the knife? Where is the knife?
Find the knife, Ranboo.
I'm gonna stab Theodore.
You know what I got here?
I'm gonna stab Theodore.
Gun.
This is reminding
ass.
Me of you. Oh my God.
Nancy. Have you ever heard of hit
Nancy
song?
Thomas, yeah, what U2s do you own?
Shut the fuck up,
Nancy Thomas, do you own a U2s? Do you own a U2s, Nancy
they
Thomas?
Nancy Thomas, do you have you bought Ranboo's U2s, Nancy Thomas? Nancy?
Nancy Thomas, have you pre-ordered my U2s?
I don't think Nancy Thomas has. Nancy! Bro, yeah. Do you think Nancy Thomas is fine? I bet you Nancy Thomas.
I think that Nancy Thomas probably has like $300 in speeding fines, if I'm entirely honest.
You know what? That's kind of reasonable.
Carl, can you hear me right now?
Guys, we're on the radio.
Yo, can you guys take this seriously? We're trying to find ghosts in a video game, so
yeah, guys, please.
100% serious.
I'm looking for Nancy Pelosi.
The lights are out. Where's the light switch? Ranboo, don't leave me alone.
Turn on the light switch.
Yeah, we need to find the light switch. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's...
Carl, can you hear me? Copy?
Wait, is this Carl or Quackity?
Copy, I can hear an Alvin. Hold the chipmunks. Over.
Let's go, motherfucker. Ranboo?
Can you please take this seriously? This is a serious ghost expedition.
Guys, come on. This is a very serious game. We have to be
guys,
taking
you
this...
You just gotta take it seriously,
but
guys.
Come on.
Yo,
what's up?
I'm pretty sure that he is possessed.
Yo, are you okay?
Let's turn on all the lights.
Nancy Pelosi.
Yo, Nancy Pelosi, what do you think about
guys, I'm
McDonald's?
I'm looking for ghost boogers on the wall. Help me find the green ghost booger. Nancy, you're so fine. Girl, I wish
guys,
you'd
this
be
room
fine.
Is this room is 16 degrees Celsius.
Yo, what is this? I found some pliers. I found some pliers, Ranboo. What can we do with pliers?
That is just pliers. That is just pliers. It's just pliers, man. Wait, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, but I'm processing the information.
Good. Processing information. Oh wait, this is the room. Wait a second.
Oh,
wait a second. Wait. It went down to 9.6 for a second. I think this is the room. Wait.
I don't see any boogers on the wall.
Oh yeah, no, I think wait.
Oh shit, that's the room! Look, she wrote on the fucking book!
We found the room.
I'm gonna go ahead and say hi to Nancy.
We found the room. She wrote in the book. Over.
Oh my god. Guys, we found the room. She's in here.
She sucks at drawing. This is a terrible drawing.
What is this? What is this? I'm sure this is some type of like drawing. Yo, is that fan art?
I'm gonna take a fat shit on this drawing. Over.
Which character is that? Is that dream? Over.
Hi guys, I think it might be dream. So what are we just gonna stare at this, or are we gonna do something?
We need more evidence.
We need more evidence that ghosts exist besides.
Oh!
Did you write that?
No, dude. She's right here. She's right here. Was that you? Did you make that noise? Did you make that noise? Did you guys hear that?
What was that?
Oh shit! She's right there!
Let me
she's
say
right
hi
there.
To her. Hello?
Hey, what's up, Nancy?
Hello, Nancy.
Hey, Nancy.
How's it going, Nancy? I just want to be your friend.
Where'd Nancy go?
Nancy, I just want to be your buddy.
Stop making that noise, Ranboo.
What noise? What do you mean?
Who's making that noise?
Nancy Pelosi, when do you think that MCC-13 will
Quackity,
or whatever
shut
will
up,
be?
Quackity.
When do you think that will be? Nancy, have you possessed this man? Have you possessed Quackity?
I think Quackity's possessed.
I think we need to lock him in the room.
Lock him in the room.
Okay, let's get out of here. All right,
let's leave Quackity.
Let's go. No, do not believe. It's not Alvin. It's all a ruse.
Go.
It's not Alvin. It's not even Theodore.
Oh god, run!
Heck, it's not even Simon.
Why am I lagging? This shit is so annoying.
Do not believe his lies. Oh god, he's here! He's here! Quick, hide in the bathroom.
Get in the bathroom.
Oh my god, it's the Beatles.
Holy crap!
That looks like John Lennon.
This is the Beatles.
Has anyone seen my buddy John Lennon in this house?
Strong man and go into the other room and die into the ghost, over?
I don't want to go alone.
Yeah, you got it.
Guys, Ranboo, come with me.
Sapnap, your fucking stream is lagging hard, and you don't know because your chat is, like,
I know it's lagging, but they won't shut up about it.
get their ass.
I tried to switch to non-full screen.
Okay.
Wait, who turned off the lights and shut the door?
I have to leave the session to do that. I'll try that afterwards.
Who did that?
Yo, Nancy, if you'd shut the hell up. I can't tell if that's Quackity or Nancy, just to be very clear. I just can't tell the difference.
I'm pretty sure that might be everyone.
You know what?
Yo, is that the toilet? Oh my god.
Nancy, don't close this door again. All right, Nancy? I'm not having your shit.
Carl has gotten into the toilet.
How did Carl get back here?
Oh god, he's in the toilet. He's in the toilet. Oh god, they're both beat. Quacky, we gotta run. They both become part of the. Oh god, all three.
Running into the room that we saw her in? Over?
Ranboo, let's.
Okay, Carl's going to die. Carl's going to die.
All right, where's Carl?
You got this,
Carl. Carl. He does not got this. Go, over.
Okay, Carl changed his mind. Carl literally changed his mind.
Chipmunk was getting the best head.
Okay, you know what? I ain't scared of no ghost. I ain't scared. I'm not scared. Don't close the door. Okay, I'm a scaredy cat.
Oh, you said you weren't scared, man. That kind of sounds like you're scared.
I'm scared. Don't close the door. Don't.
I want to pass.
Here, right. You know what? All we gotta say. Wait, what's her name? What's her actual name? We've been calling her Nancy Pelosi so much that I forgot the actual name.
Nancy Thomas, I think.
Nancy Tom. Oh yeah, that's what it was. Nancy Thomas. Nancy Thomas. Nancy Thomas. Nancy Thomas. Oh, okay.
What? She's in this room. This is the room that she spawns in.
She just closed the lights. No, she didn't spawn in this room. She spawns in that room.
No, she spawns in this room. We saw her. Right? Like we saw
Wait,
her.
Really?
Like,
does she spawn in this room?
I saw her in this room. Like,
are you
her,
sure?
Like, full body
because I'm getting
apparition.
I'm getting 16 degrees Celsius in here. I'm getting 16 degrees Celsius.
Okay.
In
what
here.
Are you? You're the
over here I'm getting 6.9. I'm getting the funny number.
All right. You know what? Hold on. Let's
you know,
go, guys.
The only thing that's not
Ranboo,
funny
come
about
with
this
me to the
that.
Van.
There's
come
ghost.
With. All right. Come with me to the van. All right. I need to talk to you in private. I need to talk to you in private.
Let's go. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Carl, Quackity, you guys stay here. I need to talk to Ranboo in the van alone. Please. Please stay here. Please.
Okay, okay, okay.
You're not allowed. Stay away.
Go into the room with the ghost and we'll watch them.
Head over.
All right, look. Look. Ranboo, between me and you,
yeah.
I think
the chipmunk is getting the best head over.
I think they're possessed.
Just give him an answer, man.
I always stand by this. Simon is the one receiving the best head, for sure.
Thank you. Over.
All right. Look, dude. I think they're possessed. I have a camera, and no, that's
you're,
the only
you're
reason.
You're using the global mic.
Oh shit! I think they're possessed. But look, I have a camera, and look, we haven't completed any of these. We need a motion sensor. A photo.
Yeah, we need to get. We also need to figure out
where's
what
the EMF
we're
reader.
With.
Grab the EMF reader. Grab the EMF.
I got it. I got
right,
it. I got
go.
You.
You know, because
right,
Carl
let's
Quackity, they're possessed. They're not going to help us. We have to do
they're
this de- on
they're
our
gone.
Own.
They're long gone.
Yeah, exactly.
They're definitely long gone. Okay, wait. Oh no, they are long gone. They're actually dying.
No, let's go. We gotta help them.
They're
no.
actually dying.
It's locked.
We have to go help them.
All
right, guys. Come on, get in there.
All right, Quackity, he's absolutely dead.
He's gone. Wait. I want you guys to tell me, does it cut in and out when I do this? Or wait, can you guys still hear me? Wait, can you guys still hear me?
Quackity!
Oh, okay, cool. I didn't have to keep on pressing V. Quackity, get out!
Nancy! All right, let's go.
Oh, no!
Wait, he just
died?
Oh my god!
He just died!
Look at his neck!
He just got folded!
Look at his neck! Oh,
shoot!
Guys, get next to Quackity. I'll take a photo.
Oh my god!
I'll take a photo.
Wait, hold up. Let me pose next to Quackity's dead corpse.
Yeah, Carl, come over here. Carl, come over here. We're taking photos of Quackity's dead body. I know you want to be a part of this.
Yo, Allstate cannot cover that. He was not in good hands.
Dude, he didn't say like a good neighbor. God. State Farm is there, and no one was there to help him.
He should have gotten Jake for the sacrifice.
All right. Get a nice like pose going on here. We'll take a picture of Quackity's body.
Yeah. I got a nice pose. Right. I got a nice pose. All right.
Three,
look up,
two,
look up towards the sky.
One, smile. Beautiful. Oh my god.
Awesome. Awesome. Right. Cool.
Alright, let's go take
that was a good one.
Let's go take a picture of this dumbass ghost.
Let's go take a picture of the ghost. Alright, let
Nancy,
me figure out. Okay,
Nancy,
wait.
You
actually,
killed Quackity.
Wait, open up your journal. we had ghost writing. That's about it. Oh yeah, no, check for any fingerprints.
I can assure you there's no fingerprints. I've been looking for fingerprints nonstop. Mm-hmm.
No, they're only in the room.
I looked
only
in
the room, like on the light switch.
I looked in the room.
Did you check the light switch?
No. Alright, let's go.
Check the light switch.
Nancy! Oh, Nancy!
Where's the light switch?
You did not just close the store.
Right here.
I know you did.
Right here.
No, there's no fingerprints.
No, that's turn off your flashlight with T. Turn off your flashlight with T.
No, there's nothing on there. Wait.
Is the other flashlight even on?
Oh, this is weird.
Wait, go a little bit further back.
All right, hold on. I have a photo. Use your EMF reader. Are we getting EMF readers in here?
Let me see.
Feel like Nancy's a little shy, and she doesn't like,
Nancy Thomas. I feel like Nancy... Do you like it when we say your name, which is Nancy Thomas?
She doesn't like it whenever we're all together. She wants to kill us one by one.
Mm-hmm.
So...
You're right.
I think she's a shy gal.
Alright, bye, Karl.
Bye, Karl. Yeah, Ranboo, you read my mind so well. It's insane.
Yeah. Karl, no, Karl, get back in there, Karl. Come on, man. Oh, man, he's...
Oh, is she in here? Oh, she's hunting. Run! Karl, are you okay?
Karl, are you good?
I think Karl got Karl. Yeah, Karl. Oh my God, Nancy bent him over. Holy shit!
Yo, Nancy threw him through the window.
Nancy
oh
shoot!
Shit.
Oh my God.
Did he get a photo? Wow. Yeah. Get a photo.
Right. Hold on. I'll take a photo of this.
I'll take the photo this time. Hold on. One second.
Take a photo of this. There you go. Let me see.
That is actually an amazing image. It looks beautiful. Oh, I'm pretty sure you couldn't look at it when you go to
journal.
That's
it. I'm gonna die for us. I'm gonna get a picture of this bitch. Alright? Oh, where is she? Nancy, I'm not afraid anymore, Nancy! I'm not afraid anymore!
You're literally.
Let me get a photo. Hold the door closed. Oh my god. Where am I?
Cam.
Hey.
Alright, I'm getting the heck out of here. I'm not doing this anymore. Oh my God, I am getting out of here. I am leaving.
Wait. Bye,
everyone. Goodbye.
Quackity? Karl?
I'm getting out of here, you know.
Quackity? Right, Karl?
Let's just go. I don't even care what that is.
Stop. Can you hear me?
Oh, I need to turn you up.
Well, that was a useless
thing. Karl?
But at least I got both.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah. Hello? I think we're dead, Karl.
Can you hear me?
I think we're dead.
Can I?
Yeah. I think we're dead, Karl.
Welcome back. Guys, I think that went great.
I think that went absolutely horrible. You know how much equipment?
I think that went very
well. Do you know how much equipment we lost? All right, hold on. I'm going to try and put my game in windowed. We lost so much equipment. And we didn't get anything back.
We lost so much equipment.
Oh my God, dude, that was actually really creepy when she was like crawling.
No, I didn't lose any equipment.
You did, Karl.
You know what you need? Okay, so we need to actually.
I didn't put any in.
I was at 0% sanity. We all somehow lost our sanity at the same time. Like.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna put my game in window like Quackity recommended to stop the lag. Give me a sec.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, do that.
So let's check.
Okay, let me back to this. Options, graphics, here we go, windowed, apply, back. Now if we do this, okay, we do that, play, join private, what's the code?
I've got a list of other hunters asking for
Oops. All right, I'm back, guys. Hopefully I fixed the lag. I don't know. We'll find out.
I'm trying to find the photo because that was actually the funniest stuff I've ever seen.
I told you, Simon.
I think it was Alvin, you stupid bitch.
No, it was Simon.
Oh my god.
Go fuck yourself, motherfucker.
No.
You fucking idiot. Fuck you, dumbass. You don't know shit.
It was Simon, and that's final.
You know who's getting the best head? Your fucking motherfucking dumbass.
You know what? I'm sick and tired of the way you talk to me.
Okay. Yeah, walk away, pussy. Walk away, you dumb bitch.
Maybe I will walk away. Maybe I will walk
away. We are popping off.
Maybe I will walk away. You know, I'm not gonna sit here.
Yeah, walk away, dumb bitch.
I'm not gonna sit here and let you talk to me like that.
We're at Sapnap, Sapnap. Look in the Discord. Look in the Discord. Look at this.
That's hilarious. That's hilarious. That's hilarious.
Oh wait, I have to select the job.
Okay, chat.
Let's do
chat, I'm gonna run a quick ad before the next one. Alright, wait.
Alright, we can all ready now.
Alright, ready up, guys.
I'm gonna ready up, you know I'm gonna ready,
ready
up.
Ready up, ready up, ready up,
ready up. Shut the fuck up, you don't tell me what to do.
Stop talking, stop talking to me like that, okay? Stop talking to me like that. No, you, no, you, no, you. I'm, you know what, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Shut my dick, dumbass, I hate you so much. You know what?
Thank you so much for the donut. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna kick, you know what, I'm sick and tired. I'm sick, I'm absolutely sick and tired of you. Alright, Ranboo, start the game. Start the game, Ranboo, start the game.
Alright, okay, I'm starting it.
Alright, I think it actually fixed the lag, guys. I don't think it's lagging anymore.
Nice. Wow, we actually all loaded in pretty quickly there.
Yeah, I think I fixed the lag too on my stream.
Nice. Good job. Good job.
I think we should kick your ass, you dumb motherfucker. This is
Flint! Thank you so much for the 50 bomb, Flint! Thank you so much.
Why I appreciate
it. Oh, just kidding, it didn't fix the lag.
The rich get richer, hello. Especially this dumb fuck.
You need to stop talking to me like that. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Paul Martinez.
Alright. Alright, this is the
name is Paul Martinez.
This is the easiest one.
This is the easiest one? Good, good. Can't wait to all die.
This is the easiest map. There's no reason for us all to die.
Easiest map?
Over.
Over.
Yo, Paul. Paul.
I'm a huge fan. I bet.
Paul.
You don't know my last name. Over.
Hey, I'm Paul Martinez.
Call me a wind turbine because I'm your biggest fan, man. Oh my goodness. Over.
Oh, Paul Martinez.
Paul.
Do you smell that?
Paul.
Over.
Paul.
Paul. Paul Martinez.
Paul, where are your...
Make the room cold.
Wait. Did they change the layout? Oh, this map is bigger now. This wasn't here before.
Oh, map might be bigger, but
turn on the sink.
Are still zero.
Yo, look! Karl, this is like your gaming setup in here. You just gonna leave the sink on? Huh?
Let me scope it.
Yo, it's Karl's gaming setup.
Yo, check it out. Yo, Karl.
Yo,
peep.
It's my gaming setup.
Yo, Karl, is this
Whoa,
where
it's
you
Karl's
stream?
Gaming
look,
setup.
Look, here's the chair that Karl like kicks and stuff. Karl always
Yeah.
He always kicks this thing and tells this chair, how much he hates this chair.
Paul Martinez, Paul Martinez, Paul Martinez.
Yo, dude. Paul. Hey, yo, Paul. Karl, can you hear me? Karl. Yo, Ranboo, can you hear me?
I can hear you, yeah.
Alright, tell Karl I want. Tell Karl. Oh my god, these guys. I just wanted to have 5 minutes of heaven with Karl in the closet.
Paul Martinez, Paul Martinez. Paul Martinez, Paul Martinez.
Okay, upstairs is clear.
Upstairs is clear.
what the heck is wrong with your neck?
Noah Beck, what the heck is wrong
with
you?
By the way, we have about like 30 more seconds until the ghost becomes extremely aggravated.
How do we know?
Just thought you could let you guys know.
How do you know?
Because we have about 2 minutes.
Let's do some blank things up to the five bomb. Why, how do you know so much about this game, Ranboo? Are you just the phasmophobia expert?
Because I have played it like twice.
Ah. Every person who plays Phasmophobia.
I am ready.
I have noticed that. Every person who's played Phasmophobia like 2 times, they think they're an expert.
But no, I know I'm not an expert. Have you seen the way that I played?
No. You seem like...
Oh, man.
Yeah, you are more knowledgeable than me. Man. I'll tell you what.
Yo, we can turn this into a Saw movie.
Here, can you grab it?
No, you can't. You can't grab anything. You can grab the forks.
Oh, yeah? Ranboo.
Hey, you can grab forks and
Ranboo.
Stuff.
Ranboo. Come here, Ranboo.
Yeah.
Come here, Ranboo! Come here, Ranboo! I'm gonna make you a ghost.
Poo water! Oh, God!
Oh, wait, why is it poo water?
It's the poo water. Take a photo of the poo water.
Someone take a photo of the poo water.
I'm gonna drink it. I'm gonna drink it and slurp it. Don't drink the poo water, please. I'm gonna drink the poo water.
Yo, no quackity, follow me. Follow me, quackity, please. Karl, if I need my fiancés to come here real quick. I need my fiancés to come here, please.
You got a fat ass. I like that very much.
Yeah, I bet you do. All right, fiancés, you might be wondering why I brought you into this room. Come in. Close the door. So I just thought, like, you know, we don't get alone time too often, so I brought this camera, and I'm gonna click record, and I'm gonna inconspicuously place it in frame of the bed.
Paul Martinez, I'd rather die to you. Paul Martinez,
Noah Beck.
I'd rather die to you.
Yeah.
I found the room. Oh my god. Okay.
Ranboo, where's the room?
It's in the basement. Noah Beck, over. It's in the basement.
Okay, let's do this. Let's
where are you guys?
Ranboo.
It's down here. Let's do this, Karl. Wait, you and me.
Okay. What's the ghost's actual name? I just think it's Noah Beck now.
Yep, it's at like 7.2 degrees right now, 8.6. All right, let me put down this bad boy right here.
Where should I put this camera?
I accidentally just clicked the button.
Paul Martinez, right in this book, if you are here.
Oh, wait, we should leave.
Here,
let's leave Ranboo.
Right in the book anyway.
Everybody, we have to leave Ranboo alone.
What is the ghost's actual name?
No, we do not have to leave. We do not have to leave Ranboo actually.
What's the ghost's actual name?
Paul Martinez.
Paul Martinez.
Sex with the ghost.
What the hell?
Mr. President, please do not do that to the ghost. I am very turned on by the presence of this ghost. Over.
Mr. President, please, this is not the time. Oh my god.
I'm gonna move the book.
Alright, I'm moving the book.
Okay.
Let's see what happens.
I think we try it on this
side. Yeah!
You yeeted that book. No lie. No cappy cap, doggy dog. Maybe put it. Are you sure the ghost is in
here? Oh, let's try it over here,
like,
maybe.
What was the temperature?
Oh, the temperature was 6.9 degrees.
Hey,
there's someone in here.
Hey.
There's someone in here.
What are you doing in here?
Hey! What are you doing?
All right, fine. Someone
get out of here.
Someone wants to be AFK.
Oh, get out of my life.
Oh. You know what? Fine. I'll just go in the other locker here then.
Yeah, and I'll. You know.
Now, Karl, look down.
You're.
Oh my god.
What the hell? What the hell? Okay. I feel like I should not be in that locker anymore. Where?
Paul Martinez type beat.
All right, look. We need to
Paul
check.
Martinez.
We need to check the camera and see if we're seeing any ghost orbs, or we need to get EMT reader. We're being horrible Ghostbusters.
We are being horrible Ghostbusters.
We are absolutely the worst Ghostbusters. Oh God, look! It's the shit sink. It's the shit sink.
Oh.
Hold the door closed. Holy shit. You can hear it walking around. It's so loud. Please tell me wasn't the president. Oh my god.
Say I if you didn't die.
Guys?
Did they both die?
There's no way they both die. I thought it only kills one person at a time.
No, I'm pretty sure it only kills one, so how did they...
There's no way they're both dead, right?
There's no way that they're both dead.
There's no way they're both dead. Wait, there's someone in the... You're alive!
He's here! He's wait. Still alive!
Is he alive?
Everyone's still alive.
Oh, wait. No one died?
Everyone's still alive.
No one died?
How did you guys survive?
Wait, that means
wait,
the goat
wrong with your neck.
That means the ghost.
The ghost was going
it.
After us.
Oh, good thing.
No, that means the ghost was going after us up the stairs.
No,
wait, that means
no way.
That means that it's the room that it's in is the staircase. Well, see you guys.
Carla is so funny.
President is invincible.
No. Oh, I see hands. Oh, God.
Shut the hell up. Oh, someone's dying.
The president never died.
Somebody just got owned.
Yo, who died?
Oh, my God.
Wait. Oh, my God. Oh, my. You died what with them. You died with them in there. The president.
Oh, my God. What are you doing here?
This is nice. You are not
check
Michelle.
Check it out.
Go check it out.
You are not Michelle. Only Michelle should be in this closet with me. Just Michelle. Close the fucking door. I wish Michelle was here to grab my hair. Give me a big kiss.
Paul Martinez.
Noah Beck.
Yo, Paul Martinez.
Noah Beck. Something... There's something wrong with your neck. Where is Michelle? I love her very much.
Get the hell out of here.
You are not Michelle.
Why did you get
it? You look like Mitt Romney.
Oh, wait, it's over. How do we all live? We're so good at hiding from the ghost.
Are you John McCain?
Paul Mardiznes.
I can't.
Do you happen to be Mitt Romney?
No.
Excuse me,
not.
Paul? Is this Mr. Paul himself?
Yo, I can't believe Ranboo's dead. Oh my god, it's the poo water, dude. Oh shit!
Nope. Michelle, is that you? I would like to say hi to you, Michelle.
I think, hey, Brock.
You were making
yo,
a
I
lot
think,
of noise.
I think Karl died. Hey, yo, I found a bone! Brock! Mr. President, I found a bone!
Whoa, that bone is mine.
Take it. I got it. I took the bone.
Arf, arf, arf. Barf, barf.
I have the bone.
Woof.
This is not going good. Where's,
like
where's Karl?
I would like you to put it in my mouth.
Wait, where's Karl? Is Karl back here? Where'd Karl go? Karl!
You could serve as a temporary replacement for Michelle.
I'm a temporary replacement for Michelle. Oh. Karl.
Carl. Who's this?
Oh, Carl got a picture.
Of my fat.
Oh shit! Run, run, Mr. President, run!
Now, who is this fellow right over here? Hello. Now, who are you? Why are you doing this to me?
Oh no, no, no! I'm all alone. What was the ghost's name again? No. I'm not scared! You killed my friends! I'm not scared of you! I forgot your name. I'm waiting for chat to tell me the name. I don't care. Why is there a plate out here? Paul Martinez? Oh shit. Paul, stop throwing plates. You're being a real dick. Okay? Yeah, you know, you can throw plates at me all you want, dude. But you're being OH SHIT! No, I'm out of this. I'm out of here. Oh man. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Is he still throwing plates at me? Get out.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready.
Guys, I think that that
That was actually amazing. You know, the president the president was absolutely
I lost all of my money. So I need to start buying some
stuff. I didn't.
Congratulations. Did you own anything to begin with?
You know,
I'm gonna take that as a no.
No, he probably didn't. Alright, let's do one of the giant maps. Who's the leader? Who can select the job?
I think it might be me.
If you can select the job, pick either like the high school, the prison, the asylum, one of the, like, the giant.
We got the high school or the prison.
Do the high school.
No, do the prison.
Do the prison.
High school's more fun. Alright,
fine. High school? Yeah.
Fine. Yeah, high school's more fun.
Guys,
okay, hold up. Add a bunch of stuff. Add a bunch of stuff.
I need to buy some stuff. I have a lot of money.
Buy and then add stuff.
Purchase.
Wow, okay. Okay, man. We have a lot of money.
I got a lot of money, what can I say?
Yeah.
I don't know what else to buy. Crucifix, maybe. Video camera, smudge sticks, tripod. I'm just buying shit. God, I'm so rich. Add me some of that. Yeah. Alright, I think we're ready to wait. Could you guys hear me when I was talking?
Yep, we can.
Can you guys hear me right now?
I am ready.
Can you guys hear me right
now? Yep.
Oh, are you serious?
Yes. Ranboo.
I thought I had pushed to talk.
Did Sapnap say he's gonna go somewhere?
I thought I had pushed to talk this whole time.
Oh, you're right. Did he say he was gonna go somewhere this whole time? I think he has pushed to talk on.
Wait, can you hear me now? Speak.
Well, maybe he'll talk at some point.
Oh, I'm talking, hello?
Maybe he'll talk at some point.
Quackity, are you here either?
Oh, stop trolling me.
Is it just me?
He's actually not. Oh, he is.
Mind your own business. Wait, Ranboo, can you hear me? Be honest.
I would like you to mind your own business.
Wait, can you hear me? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Be honest. Can you hear me now? Just shake your head, please. I actually need to know. It's very important. You tell me the truth. Okay, I do have push talk on. All right, let's go, guys. Start it.
All right. Start.
I'm frozen.
Just gotta wait.
I'm frozen. I am absolutely, positively frozen. Oh. Hey, guys.
Hey. Oh. How's it going? I am ready to hunt some ghosts. Everyone is in. Grab a flashlight, grab a friend, and let's get hunting.
You know, Ranboo, you have a very positive outlook. I got the keys.
Yep. I've died so many times that it's honestly just kind of numbing.
How's it going, guys? Who's ready to die?
Yo, guys.
Yeah.
Guys. Don't.
He's the photographer.
Don't waste. We only have 5 pictures. Listen, Carl. This is the high school.
I'm going. I'm already. I don't care. I'm
Carl,
going back to
Carl.
School.
Carl.
Wait,
back Carl.
Wait a second.
Carl.
Did anyone get thermometers?
I have one.
Wait, thank God. Do we even have the ghost's name?
Carl.
Oh, we don't even have the ghost's name.
Carl,
go
Carl, listen to me. Look at me. Carl, this is where we met.
What?
This is where we met. this is where we met.
Stay the fuck away from that fucking car.
Her name is Patricia Jones, and she is going to help us. Oh, I dropped my flashlight. Well, there I go.
Carl, this is where we met. Don't you remember?
You guys met outside an abandoned high school? That is really creepy.
No, this is the high school we went to before we got closed down for...
Who would love... Wow, how old are you guys? Because this high school is at least 60 years old. Yeah, how old are you guys?
It got shut... It got shut down because the teachers were selling drugs, okay? How do you think me and Carl smoked lots of marijuana at this school? Yo! Wow. Ranboo, you're.
Fuck them goats.
We're gonna pretend you're my nephew, and I'm giving you a tour of my old school, okay?
All right. Sounds good. All right. Maybe you could take your temperature thing out though, so that we can actually find where the ghost is.
Okay.
We are on our way.
All right. So if you go in here, this is actually my geography class. You can tell by the globe that was here. I sat right here, right? And
oh, wow.
There was this really, really beautiful girl that sat next to me. Her name was Quackity.
Oh wow.
Not to be mistaken with
sounds like a hot piece of ass.
not to be mistaken with our Quacky. Her name just so happened to be Quackity. Mm. And she was very beautiful.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. That makes sense.
I got a hot
piece of ass. Almost as beautiful ass.
Wait, I'm confused about these books. Am I the only? What class is this? Because we have English book, we have a geography book, and then we have a math book.
Well, like, you see, the students just left.
I don't even know what this is.
Listen up, class.
It wasn't.
This is the how to get bitches class.
Oh, okay, hold on. Everyone, sit down.
Wait, hold up. I actually
need to know this.
Sit down. This how to get bitches class.
Okay. How do we get bitches?
The first step.
It's 14 degrees in here.
Bitches. Yes. You're gonna want to touch some grass.
Oh, touch some grass.
This is very simple. Just go outside.
Oh, I'm out.
And go fuck yourself.
Not worth it. Nope, not worth it. Yep, no. Okay. Nope, not worth it.
You don't want bitches. You're gonna.
Hold on. I need to take your temperature before we proceed.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to be too close, you guys.
Okay.
All right, I don't know what Celsius means, but I don't think anyone's running a fever. Let's continue.
When it's below 10, then it's the ghost room.
Okay, but what is, like, hot? What is a fever in Celsius?
Dude, I'm gonna be honest. I have no idea.
Yeah,
I am what they call painfully American.
Yeah, me too. This was my locker right here, actually, nephew.
Oh, wow!
Yeah. I got stuffed in here a lot. It wasn't... Yeah, it just wasn't that enjoyable, but it was my locker. This wasn't my class.
I relate.
This was another geography class. The teacher here.
Really?
Oh my god, she was so hot, this teacher. I had the biggest crush on this teacher. She didn't like me. It's 10 degrees Celsius in here. Just by the way, I don't know.
If it ever dips below, then it's the room.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so if we continue, I don't know where... I don't know if the person's just standing there.
We'll find them later, I'm sure. We'll find them later.
Underneath here, this is actually where a lot of students would go underneath these stairs and practice PDA. Do you know what PDA stands for?
Nope.
They would practice public display of affection.
Public
here.
Display of anarchy.
Yeah, and they would.
Oh,
kiss
I see. Okay.
Or you know, a lot of unholy things would go on underneath these stairs, and I was never a fan of it. I one time took a shit right here to prevent them from doing that. Actually.
Oh wow.
Because no one wants to.
No, so you're kind of like the hero of the story.
Class, and I did a really good job. I have bitches now. I am Mr. Bitches.
You know, that's fine.
Obama.
Wow, that's a celebrity.
Oh, and if you go in here, this was actually my English class.
Get the fuck out. I was jerking off.
It's kind of... Oh, okay, all right. We gotta get out. The teacher in his class just doesn't let people in all the time. He likes to do his business.
Yeah, no, that makes sense. Let's just close the door behind us, actually.
Yeah, let's just go.
Yeah.
But yeah, if we continue down this, we can see... You know, it's just a little rundown. It's not what it used to be. This was my favorite fountain.
I'm late to class!
Come on, hurry up!
Oh, no! Oh, he was late to class.
Yeah, there's still... The class still goes on here, but a lot of students don't show up for some reason. This was another geography... Shut up! Okay, anyways.
He seems late.
Hey, Mrs. Bartholomew! Sorry I'm late to history!
Yeah, the walls are very thin, very, very thin.
So yeah, no, my gosh, you would think, because they're literally giant brick walls.
Yeah, you would think they wouldn't be so thin.
They're made out of plastic.
Yeah.
This is a Lego house.
This is just another geography class. There's a lot of
Wait, let's listen in. Wait, no, let's listen in.
Oh my god.
Damn.
What do you mean, extra credit?
Oh my god, he's getting extra credit. How lucky. I never got any extra credit in class.
Yeah, no. Oh, I'm late to class! Oh!
Just scatter. Let's go.
Go, 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 go. We can't let him see us.
I'm late to class. I'm late to my
run
class.
At a moderate pace. Come on.
I'm running. Alright, if you go down this hall. This hall. You know, it's just some lockers and stuff.
My other class.
Oh, the lights just turned on. That's rather convenient. Oh, the lights are off.
Wow.
Oh, I don't know why the lights are flickering.
Awesome.
Oh, I think, is this the gym? No. Oh, this is science class. This is science class.
Yeah.
I'm late to my science class. I'm late to science.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no. I'm late to science.
Oh, no.
Oh, my. Oh, I don't remember you guys in my class. Yeah. I haven't seen you in the attendance sheet. Please disperse.
I am
I'm
the
late.
Substitute teacher.
Oh, my mistake,
I'm
sir.
The substitute teacher. Yes. Okay. You will show
my
me
apologies,
three things
sir.
In this classroom. This is a huge classroom. I think this might just be the lunch hall. You know, that would make sense because there's plates.
I'm late to
oh,
lunch.
You're right.
You went, you run into a cafeteria and you said science class.
Oh, shoot. I thought this was my science room. I'm late
yeah,
to class.
Yeah, I thought this was the science room,
go.
Too. No, we're going to
the science
room.
Honestly, like
I do not blame you.
I gotta make like Elton John and Benny and the Jet out of here. I gotta go. I'm late to class. Oh. Oh, Mr. Oh, my God, principal. Oh, the principal. Oh, I'm sorry,
hey,
I'm late.
It's me, the substitute principal. All right, you see what's on that
hi,
desk?
Mr. Substitute.
Read what's on that desk right there. All right, what was painted on. No, the front of the desk. No, not the top of the desk. Hey, quit looking at my books. Quit looking at my books.
Who's someone's reading? Hello?
I don't know. It's my secretary will take care of that.
Oh,
okay,
okay, okay. Okay, okay.
The spray paint. The spray paint shows receipt to your OnlyFans subscriptions. Why do you subscribe to 74 people at the same time? How do you have enough time in the day?
Recipes. Anyway, what
I'm
does it say on
class.
The front of my desk? Oh, what does it say on the front of my desk there?
I'm late. I'm late. Oh. 74 people. How does he have enough time in the day? I'm late
know.
For class. Oh.
I don't know. Let's
I don't
go.
Know what it says on the front
let's
there.
Let's go, yeah.
I think that might be the ghost, actually, if I'm entirely honest.
Oh, look. This is the gym. You know, I was splashing threes back in my day. You know.
Uh-huh.
Uncle Sap could really ball.
Hey, guys.
Oh,
gotta
yo!
Get your...
Get yo!
My
game. Yo!
Get my,
yo!
Get my
yo, it's Troy!
Troy! Troy! Troy, do you remember me?
Get my
Troy!
Head in the game.
Troy, do you remember me? It's your boy, Sap. Troy!
Get my head in the game.
Troy, it's your boy, yeah. Sap. Boy, this is my nephew, Ranboo. I'm taking him down memory lane. You know, me and you, we used to ball out here. We used to ball out until our legs fell out. You know what I mean?
Who, me? Oh, I used to get my head in the game. I gotta get my
yeah,
get my head.
Yeah, he was always
game.
A little obsessed with saying the same phrase over and over again.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, he had talent, though.
Are
he
you
had...
sure that's not the ghost? I mean, look at what he's doing with his waist.
Yeah, I don't know. You know,
every
looks up.
Get my head
yeah.
in the game. I gotta get
no,
my
look,
head
that's not
the
ghost. Look, every basketball player can do it. You like
my...
it?
Get my head
see?
In the game.
Oh!
You have...
Oh, it's a basketball
try it,
thing.
Try it.
Okay.
You have the genes, too, I believe. You know.
All right, let me try it. Let me try it. Let me try it real fast. Let me try it real fast.
Oh! Oh!
I'm stuck.
Oh, no.
I'm stuck.
Oh, no.
Stuck. Okay, well...
Oh, no.
Can someone...
You,
I need to call the chiropractor.
I'd help
call
you.
Call the chiropractor.
I'm late to class! I'm late!
Okay,
I'm stuck.
I'll push you up. I'll push you up. You ready? I'm gonna push you up.
All right.
Ah!
Yep.
Oh,
oh
my
God!
God.
Okay,
oh,
now to a little bit less this time.
All right, ready?
A little bit less this
boom.
Time.
Boom. Okay,
yep.
I think that's it. Okay.
Nope. Okay,
right,
now we're good.
Yeah,
thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah,
thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
You should really become a chiropractor, honestly.
No, yeah, I know. I always thought about that. Here, let's go upstairs.
Yeah.
We've kind of
if
pretty much.
If it was sapnap, it would be a chiropractor because he's a little baby. Wow.
You just pronounced it in the same way.
This guy was the bully of the school. He just ran around and just made fun of
yeah.
it all the time. He's
hey,
a real jerk.
Hey. Give me your lunch money. Haha. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna need that lunch money to go. Goodbye.
I don't know what's wrong with this...
Hey, Dweeb. I think you should probably try picking on somebody your own size.
You gotta ignore right, this
dweeb?
Guy. He won't stop. He doesn't stop.
Yeah, you know what this captain band means on my arm? Do you know what that means?
What does it mean? What does
it mean?
What
does that mean?
Right?
Do you know what you have?
What does it mean?
You have nothing. That also means something. It means you're a loser, and you're a dweeb, alright?
Yeah,
and you're
I get
never
it.
Gonna be anything.
I get it, okay? I get it. I was never as cool
so why
as you.
Why don't you scurry
you
know, along?
You know what? You know
why
what?
Don't you scurry
you know
along
what?
To class?
You know what? I was
short
never
stuff.
I was never as cool
yeah.
as you in high school. I never was. But you know what I have? I have family.
A wallet filled with lunch money that you can hand me now. That's what you have. Try that one precise.
I don't really resort to violence too often, but I'm gonna kick your ass!
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Yeah, run away.
He's using spin jitsu.
I'm late to class.
Yeah, see how he's turned?
Late
to class. Yeah, now he's scared. We're gonna find this ghost, and we're gonna become millionaires.
That's what we've been doing this whole time.
We're gonna prove ghosts are real. Here, I have the EMT reader. You take the thermometer. We will find this damn ghost.
All right, I got this.
Hey guys, I just went into the girls' locker room to make out with somebody, and then I crunched a Truly over my head.
What's that?
I lost my science class. Can somebody direct me?
Yeah, sure. Science class.
The science class is whichever one this has the ghost in it. So let's try and find the ghost.
Yeah.
All right, sweet.
Yeah.
Nothing like a raspberry Truly in the middle of a school day.
What is that? What is
that?
What is that? I don't even know what that is.
I do not know what that is.
I actually have no clue what that is.
I really just
Can someone explain to me in chat what that means?
Fireball right before a football game. Let's go.
Yeah. Why is this ghost actually so hard to find? What's the ghost
name?
Pretty
sure it's because we haven't been looking.
Oh, this was science class. This was science class.
All
we made it to your science class.
Oh, now this was science class.
You know what I'm talking about? Tossing around little pigskin.
Ah, the old pigskin. I see what he's talking about.
Yeah.
Let's get this bread.
I'm actually kind of concerned that we can't find this ghost.
How much longer until the ghost just comes and kills us already? That's what I've been waiting for.
It's not just regular brownies, if you know what I'm saying. If you're trying to take it before school,
Oh, do they have peanuts in them? Because I hate peanuts and brownies.
Yeah, what type of special brownies do they have? Like, I don't know, like caramel in them? Or, like do you have some...
Hey, me and the boys after class are about to drink some Sprite, and I'm not talking the clean one, I'm talking dirty. You want in?
Yeah, I'm down.
Sprite and some dirt.
Bro, I just want this ghost.
Bro, dude, what is this ghost just gonna end our suffering? I just want it to start killing.
I just want it to literally end my life. Just in the game, come in here, choke me out.
Yeah.
And... I mean, look, this ghost is absolutely
I only know one
scared.
Thing, alright? Look at me in the face right now. Turn around and look at me, alright, Pipsqueak? I know one thing. Ralph Lauren t-shirt, okay? Khaki shorts,
Nike
socks,
elite socks,
and
elite.
A nice pair of Sperry's, okay? That's all I know.
Karl, I know you actually wore that at least once. That exact fit you just read out, or said, you definitely wore that, so just FYI.
What does this say? Translate the graffiti for me.
I don't know. It says, looks like LVS.
If you metro don't trust you, I'ma shoot you. Jump in, the boy's up to something. Sorry, bro, just have my AirPods in. What's poppin',
dude?
Where's everyone? Okay, we need to find this ghost.
Okay, genuinely,
where is the ghost? I'm fairly certain that we're all at 0% sanity now. So as soon as we
go,
find
go,
the
go,
room,
go,
it's
go, where's,
to
where's,
like
where's,
start
where's
wait, the phone's ringing.
Let's go to the phone.
Ring-a-ding-ding.
I'm pretty sure that's down.
Ring-a-ding-ding, said the phone.
Huh.
Hello?
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 Sorry, guys.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Stop stepping on the back of my Sperry's, alright? How am I gonna go clubbing afterwards?
Come on, dude.
What, do you think I'm just gonna go to a club in some scuffed-up Sperry's? Take a hike.
Yo, what's this? There's something on the floor here. I'm not sure what this is.
What is this? Oh, that's just something that I dropped.
Hello.
Actually, that's nothing important.
Is there anyone? Is there anyone here? Is there anyone here?
Let's go.
Alright, let's go downstairs.
All
girls are
the same.
Oh,
rotting my brain.
Don't be scared. Don't be scared.
Attain.
Don't be scared.
Cause all girls are the same. Yeah, come on, guys.
All girls are the same.
Let me crack open this white claw.
They're right in my brain.
Guys,
love
we have to run.
Peace I can attain.
Wait, let me crack this claw for a second before we step in this claw.
Get in. Go. It's gonna start killing.
Let me crack open this claw for 1 second. Oh my god.
Yo!
You guys don't
even
peace care
I can insane. Hello, is there anyone there?
Oh my god.
The lights are flashing.
Is there anyone there?
I just miss X so bad.
Good.
I'm going out
we
there.
We are okay.
Wait, so
let's go.
So the ghost is over here somewhere, right?
Is that the ghost is definitely over here somewhere.
Oh,
because we've triggered.
Shush.
Triggered the ghost.
Where's the ringing? The ring-a-ding-ding coming from?
Pretty sure it's downstairs. That's downstairs, I think.
Alright.
And then I said, soccer, is that even a sport? Get a life!
Throw a pigskin. Oh my god.
We just gotta check every single classroom for something.
Hello, are you here?
That's really it.
Is there anyone there? Nothing detected.
Hello?
Get in the classroom. I'm literally not even concerned to a bare minimum.
Karl, get in the classroom!
Okay. Oh my god.
We're probably fine. Wow, this is my first time inside of an actual classroom. Usually I just skip to hang out with my girlfriend named Hannah.
Okay.
Or Susie.
Yeah, Oh, it's right there. We just saw it.
No. Close the door. Close.
That's done. Where's the ghost?
Good. That's good. Okay.
It has to be.
Let's
close
go.
To
so
here.
It's definitely in this area somewhere.
Probably. Is it back here? No, these doors are closed. Look for a door that's open. It has to open the door before it goes through, right?
Remember, the ghost can close and open doors.
The only thing higher than me right now is my snap score.
Hello, is there anyone here?
Yo, what's your snap score?
Nothing detected.
Hey, a man doesn't kiss and tell. But I'll give you a hint.
You're right, I don't do either of those things.
It's okay. You're young.
Okay, nothing in here. This room is good. I'm not getting any readings.
This ghost is actually like...
We just have to keep on checking every single room.
This ghost do be tripping.
Until one of them is like cold.
I cannot find this ghost.
You're telling me we cannot find this ghost. Get a life! Oh my god.
This ghost is crazy, doggy dog.
Oh my goodness.
This is actually the most annoying ghost. Oh my god.
Okay, when
the ghost comes out, we're not running. We're gonna fight the ghost. Oh.
We aren't? You sure?
Where's the phone been ringing, dude? We need to find the phone that's been ringing. Was it this phone? Hello, is there anyone here? Are you here? If the ghost is in here, we're absolutely dead, to be clear.
Oh yeah, no, we're screwed.
Oh, listen to its footsteps. Is it above us?
Hey, try kissing a girl for once in your life, ghost, huh?
No.
Okay, I think it's in the room right to the right of us or right above us. It's to the right.
If you saw the amount of girls that I talk to on Kick Messenger every day, you'd be shocked.
It has to be in here, right? Hello,
you're trying
are
to get
you here?
Stuffed okay, in
I'm
the
getting,
locker,
I'm getting
kid?
22 degrees.
Are
I'm
you
getting
here?
22 degrees in here. Yeah. No, I'm getting 22
Nothing
degrees.
Nothing detected.
Is it
above us? Dude, this is the most weird ghost. Maybe it's in this room right here? Oh yeah, it's in here.
All ghosts are the same. This is it.
Look.
Are you here? Nothing detected. EMP reader? Oh, it's in here.
Hello.
We got an EMP reading.
Yep.
Bro, is it misty?
Hey, no.
You kids have fun.
It's
now,
misty.
Right?
No, you gotta stay in class, bro.
Yeah, come on, man. Don't skip school.
Oh,
that's not cool. Uh-oh. He closed the door.
Oh,
that's all I can do.
Yo, Radical, thanks for the 10 bomb. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yo, I'm dressing up.
I don't know what we're
going
to do for the next sub goal, but we'll think of something. And I need to quit waking up late so I can go buy a violin. Bro, I'm sick and tired of this ghost. I want to see this ghost is a loser.
Wait, did we ever dude, does anyone remember the ghost's name?
I don't know, to be honest.
Coach said if you don't get your games up, you're off the team, bro. Patricia Jones? Hey, what's your snap?
How did we run away from that?
We hauled ass from that guy.
Nice guys finish last.
Nice guys always finish last. Yeah, I know that. All right.
I want to show you some of the music.
Does anyone remember where the ghost room was?
Yeah, it's
hey, Patricia.
It's over here.
I feel like Lil Uzi because now I do what I want.
I think this is the ghost room.
No, I'm
right?
Just kidding. But what's up, girl?
Yo.
This is the ghost room.
This one.
Oh wait, no, it's this one.
We need to see. I didn't even see the ghost. I want to see the ghost.
Hey.
Hello, are you here?
Hey.
My life's a music video. You guys are all just extras.
Hey,
McKay. Makia? Makia, I think so.
Oh!
Oh, she's right there! There's Patricia! Open the door!
She's
open
right
the
there!
Open the door!
Hey.
Open the door! Run! Run!
No, it's, okay. Run. No.
Are you dead?
If the flashlights are flashing, then you're not good. If the flashlights are flashing, then you're not good. If the flashlight isn't flashing, then it's not in hunt mode.
Okay. Patricia!
Have you guys ever heard of Juice WRLD?
Patricia, can you make chill out, please? Answer the phone.
Oh, can someone pick up that phone? It's causing
Jesus.
A ruckus.
Aubrey, thanks for the 5-bomb. Heather, thanks for the 5-bomb as well. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. I appreciate it. Today's been an awesome day. Thank you guys so much for all the subs. I don't understand why Patricia is just being like this. Like, we could talk it out. We can, like, help her stop being a ghost and haunting a high school.
Yeah.
Surely she can be better than haunting high school. She could haunt, like, I don't know, something cooler. Like, would it... Imagine if she...
exactly. Why do you have to haunt the high school? It's kind of lame.
Imagine if she haunted, like...
Kind of lame, honestly.
Yeah, like, imagine if she haunted the White House or something.
Patricia Jones.
Radical, thanks for the 5-bomb. Patricia! Thanks for the 5-bomb as well. Thank you so much.
You tried to lock me in there with Patricia Jones.
Yo, but Patricia... Oh, shoot.
Oh, my God.
My nephew, come on. But to be clear, Patricia just donated, I mean, gifted 5 subs. No, we're fine. I think you can outrun the ghost on this map if you just sprint and run straight.
Just keep on running.
Go in here, don't worry. Patricia, we're going into the basketball room. Patricia, we'll just see if she opens
Patricia,
the door.
More like.
Oh, she doesn't, she doesn't want to see Brick Central, bro. Give me the ball.
Chief Hexagon, thank you for the 5-bomb. Thank you.
You realize that we're learning
if she wanted to see some bricks,
ghost, right?
If she wanted to see some bricks, she could go to a construction site.
Oh, we're good.
Bro?
We're good. Let's go. Right, let's go.
Let me sink it.
What do we need to do, to be clear? Like, do we need to take a picture?
I have no idea.
Like, I don't know what we're doing.
Yeah, we need to take a picture. And only one of us has a camera.
Karl,
right now.
Karl, give me the camera. I'll take a picture.
I'll take a picture.
Okay, Karl.
Hey, I'll take a picture.
Then how about you do it, doggy dog? How about
Let's
you
go.
My snap score is triple yours, bro. You think you can take a picture?
Dude,
my
snap score is like 12.
Dude, my snap score is a lot.
Okay.
I'm just kidding, by the way. My snap score is probably actually.
Dab, pipe it up, then stab. All right,
you gotta take a picture.
Run
Karl,
away
Karl.
Again,
Karl. Take a picture.
Run away again.
Our sanity is
take
probably
a picture.
Like negative 30.
No, our sanity is so low right now. We've been in this room for way too long.
So low, hold on.
We need a picture, dude.
Wait.
We need a picture.
Wait, is this just...
Hello?
Go back right now. Go back right now. It was
her?
Right there. It was right there.
We need to get a picture. We are Mictrolling.
Oh, we're good. All right, let's head back. Let's go.
Guys, we're Mictrolling. We're Mictrolling. We need a picture.
Oh my gosh.
We need a picture.
We just need a picture, and that's it.
Have you ever heard of Wolf of Wall Street?
No, I haven't.
Have?
I'm kidding, I have. What about Wolf of Wall Street? Alright, Karl, you need to snap a picture. Karl, look at me in my eyes. You need to get a picture of Patricia.
Alright, earnings check, thanks. Bye. You're poor?
Oh. Yeah.
I don't want to hear
about
your picture.
Write in the book. Write in the book.
Patricia?
Write in the book.
Patricia Jones be like.
Patricia Jones.
Karl's literally Patricia scared. Jones. Look at Karl.
We got something. We got the little spirit box thing.
Where?
We got one evidence out
Patricia,
of five.
Patricia, are you there? Patricia, are you there? I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, take a picture, Karl.
I don't have my camera.
Karl, did you snap the pic? Let me see.
I don't miss.
Except for when she's right there about to, like, murder you. Patricia, stop!
That's it, bro. I'm going in. I know Patricia wants
Patricia, no.
I think Patricia wants to give you a kiss. I think Patricia.
Girl?
I am putting my foot down, Patricia. You can't scare me. Oh.
Oh?
Bye, guys.
Did we really Carl. Just... Oh. Oh.
Get a picture of him dying. It's funny.
Get a picture, get a picture.
I got it!
Yo.
Yo. Yeah. I'm finna send this, cause this is his phone. I'm gonna send his snap. I'm putting this on his story.
Oh yeah, put
look,
that
here,
on
pick
his
it
story.
Up. Pick it up, he's like, he's fallen. He's Nick Fallen and he can't get up. Check it out.
Let me see.
Check it out, doggy dog. Yo, Patricia wrecked
him. Oh man, look at him go.
Look at his neck, it's hopped
up. Oh my
up.
Gosh.
Oh, it's messed up. Alright, you know what? Ranboo.
Alright.
Next time she hunts. I'll be the bait so you can escape, okay? You gotta live.
Wait, what am I supposed to do? Wait, what am I supposed to do?
I don't know. I'm gonna die for you, though. And it's because of one reason only. I really have to piss, okay? So I will die for you, okay?
Okay. Sounds good.
Patricia can... I'm gonna pretend like this is like a movie. Patricia won't be satisfied until she has another soul, and we can't leave. Patricia,
oh my God.
Take me,
no,
Patricia!
You can't.
Take me, Patricia! Goodbye! Goodbye!
Goodbye.
And I shall go take a piss, child. I'll be right back.
Sydney Rose, thanks so much for the fire bomb. When I come back, I want to see 100 gifted subs while I'm peeing. Oh my God, I almost knocked
anyway,
out the
board. What is up, chat? How are you guys doing? You know, can you guys hear me? I hope so. That phone is ringing, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna shut the door. I'm just gonna shut the door and then I'm gonna, uh-oh.
Hey, have you watched Nelk Boys before? Ha ha. Hey, full send it, you know what I'm
kill
saying?
Me. Kill me, kill me, kill me,
hey,
kill
let's
me,
take full
kill
send.
Me. Oh, I'm dead, here I go.
Pranking YouTube is the best type of YouTube channel there is. I don't care. I don't ask for your input. Where did Quackity go? I just realized he's been gone.
Quackity crashed. Quackity said that his game crashed.
And oh, then I see. We all just died.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh. So how is chat doing today? How is chat doing today? I hope that chat can still hear us. Otherwise, this is awkward.
I'm back.
I'm gonna tell him.
Welcome back.
I'm back. Wait, what happened? Did you die?
We all died.
We all died. Oh God.
We all died. Isn't this fantastic?
I don't know if we should play one more or if I should go ahead and end. I can't decide. I simply cannot decide. You know what I am gonna do?
I'm gonna have to hit
chat with an ad break real quick. Sorry, chat. Love you guys. If you don't want the ad break, just sub.
My man said, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, and then after I finish the bathroom, I'm gonna go do it.
Yeah, I know. I should have done it the other way. One more. I think we're gonna do one more, and then we'll end.
One more.
I guess
quick.
We'll just quick one. Yeah. One more quick one.
I think I might be gaining.
Chat ho, thanks so much for the five bomb. Thank you so much.
I feel myself getting sick along the lines of how you get sick when you have strep throat.
Yeah, when you keep on talking.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Like
I know
my
what
throat
you're talking
hurts
about.
And I like feel just like sick.
Okay. Who's the leader? Rambo, are you the leader?
I am the leader. Alright, I'll choose like the really, really quick and easy one.
Oh, I wanted prison.
Okay.
We can just die. Actually, no.
No, we don't. I don't have access.
We won't even. If we choose a large map, we won't even find the ghost. So yeah, do the smallest map.
Yeah, no. I'm choosing. I don't have anything to buy though. I have $18 to my name.
Okay, I'll. Jesus Christ! I'll just buy us lights. We're not really doing anything else.
Yeah. Honestly, we are not. We are not trying to find this ghost.
Yeah, we've done a very horrible job of trying.
We are terrible ghost hunters. We are 0-2.
We are. Sado 420, thanks so much for another 5 bomb. Thank
0
so
for
much.
3 to be clear, 0 for 3.
Alright, ready up,
let's go.
Let's go. Ready
all
up, right, boys.
Alright, 0 for 4. Ready up, everyone.
Ready up. Big Q went to eat, guys. Big Q went to eat because his game crashed, so he said he was just gonna go ahead and eat.
Yeah. I have arrived.
Oh my. Yo, Radical, thanks for the 5-bomb. Wait, I can't tell if you guys can hear me or not. Wait, can you hear me right now? Hello?
Yep, hello.
Can you hear me now?
Yep, I can.
I just don't understand how push-to-talk works in this game. Oh, yeah, this is
I'm pretty sure. Wait, are you just not pressing at all?
Right now?
Yeah, if you're not pressing it at all right now.
Can you hear me?
Hello.
Oh, I don't know. I guess I don't have
push-to-talk.
Wait,
Bad's here.
It's so weird.
Wait, can we jump Bad?
Yeah, wait, Bad, are you here?
Oh. Hey. Hey, what game are you guys in?
You want to play one game of Phasmophobia with us?
Oh, I'd love to. I thought you'd never ask.
Okay, I'll close and open the door, and it'll let him in.
Yep.
Get in, so we can leave. We need you.
Right, give me the gamey thing.
It's already in the thing. It's already in the thing.
Where?
It's in the Discord already. Just look. It's just like a bunch of numbers.
Make sure you're in the beta as well.
Here. Yeah, make sure you're on the beta. You need to be on the beta, Bad.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm on it. So I just start this up. Coming in. Boop, boop. Boop, boop.
Let me choose. Oh my gosh, they're all like the big ones, and then there's one small one. All right.
So how do I do this?
There we go.
Push the button thingy.
Wait, what? Is Bad here? Wait, what's going on, Bad? Are you in yet?
Yeah, I'm. Hello. How do I join this again? Play.
Private game. And then,
join private.
Loveless Natasha, thanks so much for the 5-bomb. Thank you. Oh, man.
Okay, so I put this code in.
Indeed.
Boop. Oh.
All right, Bad's here. Yay. I'm going to mute in Discord. You should mute in Discord too. Talking game, Bad.
All right.
Bad, hello?
Yep.
Bad.
I'm here.
Okay, mute in Discord.
Oh, I
call you too. There we go.
Radical, thanks for the 5-bomb. All right. Ready up, guys. Ready up.
Pretty sure we should all be ready.
Ready up.
There we go. Everyone, press ready.
Karl, press ready. Bad, press ready. Press space and click ready up. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm ready.
Can you hear me? Sure, not going to. Sure, super not going to.
Oh. Hello.
Hello.
Can you
press
guys
ready.
Hear me?
Press. Yep, we can. We can.
All right.
Start it. This is gonna be our last one. Let's make it semi-quick. AKA, let's die. Puffles, thank you so much for the 5-bomb. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys for all the subs today. Crazy day. Awesome day. I really appreciate y'all. Thank you so much. I don't know how to show my gratitude. Thank you guys so much.
Are we good? All right. Well.
Okay. All right. Let's get this show on a roll.
Let's do this thing.
What's the ghost name? It should be easy to find the ghost. It's a very... Wait. We're on farmhouse. Oh. This will be slightly...
Yeah. This was actually the smallest one out of all of them.
Betty Robinson is the name.
Yeah. We have nothing to help find the ghost, so we're just probably gonna die.
I have this.
I think I wanna play this, actually.
Why? Why? Are you scared?
Too scary.
Bad.
Yeah, I'm scared.
Bad.
I forgot how scary this game was.
Bad, just get Rat. What? Get Rat. Have her snuggle up and against you and you'll be fine. Rat will keep you safe.
Well, Rat will keep me safe, but I could not play this, and Rat would keep me just as safe.
Bad.
Do you ever think about that?
Bad, come on.
Oh my gosh.
I can keep you safe this time around, Bad.
Yeah, Karl will keep you safe.
Come on, Bad, you got this.
Don't worry, Bad.
Oh.
I'll keep you safe, Bad.
Oh my god, I'm lagging, dude. It's absolutely crazy how bad I'm lagging. Please kill me first. Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson, come over
Betty
here and
Robinson,
kill me.
Betty Robinson,
Betty
from
Robinson
from the Robinson
Zombie.
Yes.
Oh, Betty Robinson.
Stop.
Betty Robinson, please come over here and kill me.
Betty
Robinson. Betty
Robinson. Do you, did you perform in Meet the Robinsons?
Oh, say, can you see? Betty Robinson, please kill me. Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson.
Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson, why did you rob the sun? Betty Robinson, why did you rob the sun? Why did you rob the sun? Betty Robinson.
Betty
Robinson, why do you sin so much? Betty Robinson, why do you sin so much? Betty Robinson, Betty Robinson, Betty Robinson, Betty Robinson, where are you? Where are you going? Betty Robinson, where?
Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson.
Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson.
Betty Robinson.
Can you kill?
Betty Robinson.
No.
Kill everyone. Gosh. Betty Robinson.
Y'all getting Robinson. Sick and tired of Betty Robinson. Hey, yo!
Robinson,
Betty!
You?
Betty. Betty. Hey, Betty. Hey, Betty. Hey, Betty. Hey, Betty. Hey, buddy.
We have no way of telling whether or not it's the ghost room because we have absolutely nothing to test.
We have no tools. Betty,
yep.
Betty Robinson.
I'm just gonna
Betty
hold up.
Betty Robinson.
Hold on. Betty. Someone put here. I'm gonna play a song for Betty Robinson. Maybe she'll come out.
All right. Let's
ready?
Go.
Ready? Hold on.
Betty Robinson. You in here? Kill Sapnap, not me.
Okay, here
I'm
we go.
Listening to
here we
Mary
go. Ready?
Life.
There's an ad playing. Ah! Okay, I stopped the ad. Ready? Betty Robinson will be sure to come out.
I'm getting nothing with the radio.
Hey, old Paris, this should be high, boy.
Can you guys hear?
Yep. I can.
Yep, change like the like tides in the Betty Robinson. Peace in my day.
Foot
on the brake, got the light, I'll notice. I sit and wait until the next song. 20 Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson. Oh god.
Betty Robinson. Betty Robinson.
Okay, dude, why is Betty Robinson being so difficult? I'm so disoriented. Where
I have no
we?
Idea.
Okay, I understand where I'm
I have going. No idea. I'm just listening to Merry-Go-Round of Life orchestral version slowed down. That's what I'm listening to.
Isn't that creepy?
Oh, it definitely is. It absolutely is. It's creating an awesome atmosphere. Betty Robinson, kill me!
Betty Robinson.
You know what? I'm going on my own. Guys, I'm off on my own.
Get over here.
Maybe Betty Robinson is shy. She doesn't like to show herself to,
Is this the radio button?
To people who are in groups.
That's the radio button.
You were pressing it.
Guys, come to this back bathroom. Or, actually, head to the kitchen. Do you guys know where the kitchen is?
Yeah.
Okay, I've checked every room except there. Let's try there.
Paid with memories of a past life we lived when I was 18. Betty's not gonna like that you took her bug spray.
I got the bug spray. I'm gonna throw it at Betty Robinson like this. Gonna be awesome.
Betty Robinson.
Dude, what the hell is Betty's problem?
Betty Robinson, just kill one of us already.
And I can be your hero, baby. Doesn't it drive you crazy?
Just how fast the night changes. Your mouse wheel, scroll wheel. Switch to a different pop art. Yeah.
Ugh.
I don't see anything in here. Betty Robinson, kill sapnap.
I wish Betty would. I wish Betty would actually come over here and kill me.
Betty Robinson.
I'm not even capping. I want to be scared. I'm so unscared. It's unapologetic.
Betty Robinson, kill sapnap. Yo, Betty Robinson, kill sapnap. Betty Robinson, kill sapnap.
Yeah, Betty Robinson, she is up to something. Yeah. Betty Robinson does not know nothing. Hey, yeah.
Betty Robinson.
Yeah, Betty Robinson, she was up Betty to something. Robinson. That something turned out to be nothing. Yeah, Betty pulled up Robinson. To the thing. I don't know another something. I'm gonna go poop. Hey, yeah, I'm gonna go to the restroom. Damn, this toilet. I found Betty! I found Betty! Yeah. She's up here. Guys, she's up here. She's up here. Upstairs bathroom.
Yeah, I robbed your sister and I robbed your son. Betty Robinson.
I know you're here.
Hey, Betty. Betty Robinson.
She was just in this sink. Look, our breath is cold in here. Look, we have breath.
Oh, so that's Sub-Zero. Okay.
Yeah. She was in this toilet.
Oh, that's Mortal Kombat.
She was taking a bath.
Yo, that's a reference.
Betty Robinson, are you here? Maybe. I'm gonna Betty Robinson. Did one of you turn the sink on?
No.
Yeah.
It totally wasn't me.
No.
Betty Robinson, yeah, she is dumb.
Do you think Betty Robinson?
Yeah, kicked her son in the bum.
Do you think Betty is in this photo? Do you?
Slap her right in her tum-tum, yeah. Betty Robinson needs a new gun, yeah, because she's not going to win with her ghost ability.
Betty Robinson, are you there?
And that's the T. Betty Robinson is...
Oh, my goodness, in the corner!
I got a picture! Hey, hi! I got a picture!
Okay, peace out, goodbye!
We got it. Let's go.
All right, you know what? That's all we need. Let's just leave.
Run.
That's all we need. All right,
we got a picture. I'm fine.
We got the picture.
We got picture and then Sub-Zero temperatures.
Later, muffin head.
Maybe we should let Bad die. Call it like that. Nobody even died. That's not fun. This is the last round.
Bad, you have to die.
Just go in there.
Bad, just go in there.
No. What do we need? We got cold temps. How do I access the book? Hello?
Does you press J. Press J.
Okay, so what do we
literally don't have the supplies to do the other tasks. Like actually.
Yeah, no, we literally have no way of knowing this.
Yeah.
Betty Robinson, yeah, she is not just bluffing, yeah.
You know what? That's fine. We can wrap it up. We can wrap it up.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. We can wrap it up.
Wait, we can use this recorder to get some ghost orbs.
Yeah, but we still...
Wait, you stay here.
True, we could do that.
You
okay.
Stay here and look at the camera, okay? I turned mine on. Can you see it?
Yep, oh, Betty's about to kill Bad. Betty's about to kill Bad. That's very funny.
Oh, Betty's about to kill Bad?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Look, Bad is struggling. He's at the front door trying to get out. Look at him. There's no escape, Mr. Halo.
Oh my gosh, you said that just as the song swelled. That was incredible.
Oh, Bad. I think Bad died. Where did Bad live?
Hey, attention. Can you guys hear me? Check. User radio, please. Check.
We can hear you. Is Bad dead? Look for Bad's body.
Bad's dead and gone.
Yeah.
Bad Boy Halo is in fact dead.
All right, go. Yeah, we can. We can. Go, go, go. Go, David Dobrik.
All right, I'm going to give somebody a Tesla, but before I do that, I'm going to die, apparently. And the door just locked. Oh. I'm going to die.
We can see. Oh, she's coming downstairs.
Oh, we can watch him.
Oh,
yeah, but he's dead.
Bye, guys. It's been fun. No.
He's dead. Let's just, you know what we can do?
We can just leave.
Let's just get out of here.
I agree. Let's just get out of here.
There we go. Let's just get out of here.
I agree with that statement.
Yeah, that'll be good. That'll be good. Yeah.
Welcome back. There's some jobs
for you. You just let me die.
Life's a beach. We're just playing in the sand.
Unmute on Discord, boys.
That doesn't make any sense.
All right.
Life's a beach. We're just playing in the sand.
Oh, really?
All right. All right.
There we go. Hello.
All right, guys. Hi. I'm going to end.
All right.
Is anyone in here? Look at Discord.
What?
That was fun. I'm sorry. The game's kind of laggy. I literally have no idea why. Look at Discord. Bad, do you want to go live? You're literally the only one who hasn't...
No, I gotta go to bed.
Oh god. Who do I raid? Help me, guys. Help me.
Okay, I'll help you, but I'm not gonna say it out loud. Nobody say anything out loud.
No one say anything out loud. Just type it in chat.
Yep.
Just type it in chat.
Actually, I don't know.
I don't know. But while we think about this, everyone should sub with Twitch Prime, just by the way. Everyone should just absolutely positively sub with Twitch Prime while we're trying to decide and tell us suggestions. I don't know. There's no one. I mean, I don't have to write anyone. I can just end. I could just end.
I mean, you might as well read it. Just throw it somewhere. I don't know. Maybe one of those.
Yeah, I guess I can do that. Yo, Radical, you can switch to the 5-bomb. All right, guys. I'm about to end, so I'm going to run one last ad, and then we'll raid. We'll see you back in 60 seconds, chat. I guess we'll raid. We'll raid that person. That boy up to
yo, my friend. I have to tell you.
What?
My friend just texted me. He said, "Yo, just watch the new Tom and Jerry movie. I'm gonna gouge my eyes out and try to factory reset my mind. Please don't watch it."
Wait, why?
Oh my god!
Why?
What happened? What the heck?
That plane gotta be that bad.
Was it that bad? Oh no.
Oh my goodness. Yeah. Alright, chat. There's 20 seconds remaining on the ad. Everyone, Twitch! Oh, whoops. Everyone needs to... Wait, what? Oh, did I accidentally... Oops, I turned that off. Everyone, sub now! Let's hit 12,800 subs before we end the stream. It's only 17 subs away. Let's do that. Quickly. Also, check out my channel where I upload content from streams and the merch. Check that out. But yeah. Do I actually want to wait until we have 4. So we need 13 more subs. 12 more subs. Subs set up to 5. So we needed 12. Now we need 7. 7 more and I can end the stream. Oh, all right, there it is. Radical Link switch with the 10 bomb. All right, thank you guys so much. I'm going to raid now. I can't stop burping. I have, like, the burps. Thank you guys for all for the Twitch primes. Raid this person. See you all. Oh, wait, I can't raid. Oh, God, Karl, how do I do that thing again? I have to host, in stream, then raid?
Host and raid, yeah.
Okay, all right, guys, so as soon as I click this, I leave. Bye, everyone. Bye. Thank you guys for all the subs. Bye. Yo, thank you so much for the 5-bomb, sweetie. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Okay. I'm going to click it in 5, 4. There's so many subs coming in right now. 3. 2. 1. Peace. Oh, no. I'm so dumb. Okay, I messed it up. All right.